Welcome to our news channel. Please subscribe to the channel. Thank you.
Transmission of the Finance Act 2019 Amendment Bill for consideration and passage into law. Pursuant to sections 58 and 59 of Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria 1999 as amended, I formally request that the Finance Act 2019 Amendment Bill be considered by the Senate for passage into law. This bill seeks to amend the Finance Act 2019 as recently passed by the National Assembly by clarifying, one, that the administrative effective date for the increase in value-added tax from 5% to 7.5% is the 1st of February 2020. Two, that animal feeds in court are included in the list of basic food items that are exempt from value-added tax. And three, aspects of the tax holiday incentive for agriculture by targeting this incentive to small and medium-sized companies that invest in primary crop, livestock, forestry, and fishing agricultural production. This incentive is also to be administered by Nigerian Investment Promotion Commission pursuant to the Industrial Development Income Tax Relief Act. While I trust that this bill will be favorably considered for passage into law by the National Assembly so as to support the implementation of the 2020 federal budget, please accept the Sungwi Senate President the assurances of my highest consideration. Yours sincerely, Muhammadu Buhari.